Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector.
British warship, your ship entered the territorial sea of Russian Federation. You must immediately leave the territorial sea of Russian Federation. You break the rules of innocent vessels. I have artillery fire in this area. The Russian Federation don't have responsibility if your weapon will damage endangered area. Over.
Yeah.
Two European superpowers locks horn in Black Sea. Incidents involving American and European fighter jets, ships and Russian jets are quite common along the Russian border, especially during the heightened tensions with the West, but rarely results in an open fire. However, on 23rd June, Russian fighter jets fired warning shots and dropped bombs in the path of Royal Navy destroyer HMS Defender to deter UK's vessel from entering Black Sea. HMS Defender is one of the United Kingdom's most powerful destroyers. The Type 45 destroyer has a displacement of 85,000 tons with speed over 30 knots. HMS Defender is equipped with 4.5 Mk8 medium caliber gun, two 30mm medium caliber gun system, two Phalanx short range machine guns, mini guns, a Sea Viper surface to air missile system, and Lynx Mk8 helicopter weapon system. The Sea Viper missile system provides all-round defense against aerial threats approximately 70 miles away. According to Russian Defense Minister, HMS Defender was given a preliminary warning that weapons would be used if the state border of Russian Federation were violated. It did not react to the warning. The incident reportedly took place off the coast of Cape Foyland on Crimea. As per Russian Defense Minister, the Defender had ventured as much as 3 km inside. A border patrol ship fired the warning shots while Su-24 jets dropped 4 bombs in HMS Defender's path, prompting the British vessel to turn around. Russia summoned the British ambassador in Moscow for a formal diplomatic scolding after the warship breached what Kremlin says its territorial waters, but which Britain and most of the world says belongs to Ukraine. However, Britain said Russia was giving an inaccurate account of the incident. The UK Minister of Defense seems to be downplaying the incident and denied Russia's account, saying no warning shots have been fired at HMS Defender. The Royal Navy ship is conducting innocent passage through Ukrainian territorial waters in accordance with the international law. As per UK Defense Secretary, the HMS Defender was travelling on an internationally recognised route from Odessa, Ukraine to Georgia. However, the BBC broadcaster published a video of HMS Defender entering Russia's territorial waters that contradicts the official statement of London. Russia's FSB also released a full-length footage of the incident, which shows that the vessel ignored the warnings about the use of weapons and only left the territorial waters after warning shots. Russia has always been projecting its power in the Mediterranean region via Black Sea. Black Sea has been a flashpoint of conflicts between Russia and its adversaries such as United States, Britain, France and Turkey. Back in 2014, Russia seized the Crimea Peninsula from Ukraine. Now, Russia claims the area around its coast to be Russian sea water. On the other hand, Western powers consider it still to be part of Ukraine and rejects Russia's claim over it. This is the reason why there are clashes happening in this region between US and European power and Russia. The United States, which is leading the Transatlantic Security Alliance, periodically sends its warship to Black Sea to show its support to Ukraine and draw protest from Russia. Western countries have planned to conduct a naval exercise this week in the Black Sea, known as Sea Breeze. However, it was cancelled after Russian embassy has called US and its ally to cancel it. This year, we have seen escalated tensions between Russia and Ukraine, with Russia building up its troops on its border and Crimea. It has also ramped up its military exercise in Black Sea, prompting a warning from United States that it will send 2 warships in the region. However, the ships were never sent by United States as the tension eased. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.
And we will continue to carry our operations into international waters. Over. Russian Coast Guard ship, this is British warship Delta 36. Over. Russian Coast Guard vessel, this is British warship Delta 36. I will continue to follow the internationally recognized Route 90 into international waters. Over.
23 minutes, the Defender whistle is territorial waters.